Shopping for provisions can be a bit of an adventure and really is no different to what we used to do at home. The only difference is we have to transport ourselves and the provisions between Anakam and the shore in our dinghy McKenna. Finding some space on the dinghy dock to tie McKenna up can be a bit of a task some days. And as you can see, it's that crowded, everybody has the same idea. The shopping bus is going to have a fair old mob on it today. Here is our bus driver, George. Good morning, Captain Gary off Neptune 2. Gary takes the little GoPro, sticks it out the window to record some of our journey. Our first stop is at one of the banks to get some much needed cash. As long as Gary doesn't clean the machine out. And we have a winner. Back in the bus for the short ride around to the IGA. This is just some of the crew from Mount Hartmann Bay. Annie. Rosemary. Tony. And last but not least, Captain Gary off our buddy boat, Neptune 2. This shopping complex has all sorts of goodies in here. And here is Annie and Jenny discussing hair colour. We find almost everything we require in this one location. Good choices and plenty of it. It's time for us to hit the checkout. We have time for a chocolate smoothie before we leave. Back on the bus again for our third stop for some fresh fruit and vegetables and lots of spices. Back on the bus for our fourth and final stop. This one's a bulk store where you can buy lots of everything. We find most of the staff here very friendly and very helpful. We say hi to Chris, our bus driver from last week, as we head off for the last time on the bus to head back to Secret Harbour Marina. Back to Secret Harbour, back to Hartmann Bay, where Anacam is anchored. We'll be right back.